So I just walk along the famous cross-cut road in Coimbatore, Gandhipuram. I think for those who belong to this region, I think it's like the back of the hand. They know this street, all the shops. They might have come here 1,000 times. But then those who haven't come to Coimbatore, or those who have not visited the street, perhaps it's time for you to come. It's one of the fantastic places for doing shopping. You find all type of shops, branded shops, food and all the shopping material on either side of the road. It's like a shopping mall on either side, isn't it? I don't want to be run over by a bike. So what I thought is, since I'm leaving Coimbatore now, I just thought I might as well walk for at least till the end of the street to show you how it looks. So in case if you come to Coimbatore, I think this should be the first thing to come to your mind. And then you may go to Ukkadam Lake. I don't know if it is closed for this day. Maybe you can be more lucky. It may be open. We don't know. I think it's glittering like gold. The last time I saw, I don't think it was as much as bright as this. I think they have added few more shops and the purchasing power of the people have grown. So all this has contributed to the market area getting bigger and bigger by the day. Perhaps there's a street on the side next to Pothis, but then I don't want to go into that because the street itself looks long. So I don't want to get sidetracked, isn't it? I don't want to name each and every shop because there are countless shops and it would be pointless to say all the name of shops. But then you can see all the famous brands like the Chennai Silks, Ramraj, Kumaran Silks, PSR Silks, Pothis, Kazana Jewelry, Joy Alukkas, and almost everything that comes to your mind in this region. I think it goes all, and you can see some shopping area on the sides. So it goes like, so you can see the weight of this place. It's almost comparable to Commercial Street in Bangalore and the Ranganathan Street in Chennai, isn't it? And you can see all the Chennai Silks and the thing is, they haven't allowed car parking in the street, so you can see bikes are parked. You can park your bike on the one side, but then if you come by car, better leave it a kilometer off or somewhere far away. I don't think they allow it here, isn't it? But then I need to find a good juice shop to energize myself before getting to the bus to Bangalore. But then this place is very grand now, I would say. If you come here, you would know at this time it's brighter and then it looks just that I compared this place with the Commercial Street, you know how good it is. And then the streets are wider. You can see the streets. They are wider, isn't it? Wider streets because, I don't know, when they built it, it was planned to be a little wider than this. Then they had a metro here. It to change the game of this place, isn't it? Some gold shop and jewelry. It has toned down a little bit, but then I think from here you find all the silk sari shops, jewelers. The costly end of the shopping spectrum. And mind you, people in this region are more wealthier than the other districts, even in Tamil Nadu. So there's not a surprise that the purchasing power of the people here are relatively higher than the other districts. Got those shops. Every now and then I find a side road which leads to few more shopping areas. So it's about time you catch up with this place to come here. I see few more jewelers. I think the name got blurred. Kirti Lodge and few more hotels. See, Jai Alukkas, one of the famous jewelers. I think since the light paused on the camera, you are not able to see the name. But then you get the point, isn't it? Now you can see the Khazana jewelry and other shops. So it doesn't look like it's going to end. So it's about time I find my reason to end my walk, or it goes all the way. Kazana, Tanishq and all that. I'm not going to buy anything. So, the GRT, Kazana, Raymond, everything, you name it, I think you can, you can get it in the street. Perhaps I'll put it, this street is one of the maybe in one of the top 5 streets in the southern part of India, along with let's say Ranganathan Street, Commercial Street or something like that, something in Hyderabad, I don't know. Perhaps in the top 3, I don't know. Okay, I think it's toned down a lot, so shops, small shops, small showrooms. And the side paths are just alleyways.